此。Before we bid him farewell， 我们还没有跟他做主。阿公 is right here with you。如果阿公在这里，我要大家闭上眼睛。What would you for the final words？ 如果主父站在这边，你闭上眼睛的时候，你要跟他说的最后几句话是什么
？So let's take this 1 minute to talk to him things that you have。Things you wanted to tell him, but you didn't have a chance to tell him. Things that you want to do, but you didn't have a chance to do it.
现在我们就用这一分钟闭上眼睛。如果呢，你有什么东西要跟他讲，但是你没有机会讲的呢，现在就是一个很好的机会。
So that's it.
现在就讲座。
And I'm quite sure that he's listening to you.
我相信呢，当你在跟他谈话的时候，他在听着。
Some of us have said that, you know, I'm not spending enough time with my grandfather. That includes me.
可能你现在遗憾着，我没有在祖父的身上花足够的时间。
Some of us may say that, you know, before.
现在在记。
You could have planned something for him, but you decided to postpone it.
你可能呢为他安排东西呢，他可能会 cancel 掉。
Let me tell you something about my grandfather.
现在我要跟你分享关于祖父的一件事。
He will not.
他不会，强调不会。
He will not blame me.
Yeah, 他会怪你。
Because that's my grandfather.
他就是这样的人。
A man with a big heart.
他是一个心怀很大的人。他是会是这样的一个人。
Let me share a little bit about my.
我分享呢关于我祖父怎么样的接受主进入他的心里面。
You know my grand